Okay, now let's look at the NOT gate. Now, NOT gate is a logic gate whose output is high when the input is at logic low and vice versa. So, if the input is high, the output will be low, and if the input is low, output will be high. Okay, so it's kind of an inverter. Okay, sometimes we also call NOT gate as inverter. This is how we represent. So, if A is the input, Y is equal to Y is the output, Y is equal to A bar. That this is how we represent NOT gate output. So this is the symbol, a triangle with a bubble. Truth table wise, if you will see, if A is 0, A bar or Y is 1. If A is 1, Y bar, that is A bar, Y which is A bar, will be equal to 0. So it's inverting. High will become low, low will become high. Okay, simple. In switch representation, this is how it will look. So if the switch is closed, bulb will get shorted by this line and bulb will not glow. And if the switch is open, the battery will get connected to bulb and bulb will glow. Okay. So if the switch is open, the battery will glow. If the switch is closed, the bulb will not glow. Okay. So the bulb will glow here. Bulb will glow, bulb will not glow. Okay, so this was the NOT gate, simple. But the more important property of NOT gate that I want you to know is I will discuss next. It's the simple stuff that I wanted to cover. Now we'll get to the more exciting stuff of NOT gate.